example, of Fairhaven doesn't know why we're asking about your travel history in the last 21 days. Have you been? There will be concerns about how will this information be used? Will I be stigmatized? And it reminds me of the early HIV days with this Haitian association, and we have to be careful that people really understand it's for their best interest. And I'm not sure, particularly in New Haven, whether that awareness exists yet.